A major step forward today in the construction of the new 6th Street Viaduct in downtown LA. This morning, take a look. Crews poured the concrete for the last of 20 arches. Each arch is 10 inches wide and spans about 300 feet and requires 260 cubes of yards of concrete. The $588 million span is the largest bridge project in LA history. It's known as the Ribbon of Light and will include a 12-acre park underneath. It is expected to open this summer.